Well, welcome back. You know what? It's those splash and dash moments. The clouds are there. But you know what? It's so cool in Houston life. Our next guest, a musician who's played alongside legends like Ray Charles, Celine Dion, Natalie Cole, even U2. Been nominated for 9 Grammys and as a star in Hollywood Walk of Fame and has a career that spans more than 3 decades. I just need to do this.
It's unbelievable.
Just means that I'm old.
No.
Yes. It doesn't. Dave Cause, welcome back to Houston Life for your second performance. We're going to get you a little handheld mic to make sure we can hear you. But before we do that, I want to explain that last night you were at the Arena Theater.
Yes.
Your fans freak out when they see you.
Well, we had a great night last night. And thank you very much for coming, by the way. We had so much fun, and the Houston audience really is, they're music appreciators,
and when you're on stage, that's all you really want.
And what's great about that theater, too, it's very intimate, so you really get to kind of connect with the audience there.
And the stage revolves.
Yes.
This is a little strange thing for us. You know, usually we're on a proscenium stage, and this one is where you get on the stage, and then all of a sudden it starts to turn, and you lose all track of, like, what am I seeing these people again? Okay, these are new people in front of me, but we had such a great time last night.
What an incredible career you've had. Of course, we listed your resume off at the top, but I mean, what's your highlight? What's the thing that really kind of sticks out, that aha moment of you of like, you know what, that's when I knew I made it?
Well, the first thing that popped into my head was I got a chance to introduce my parents to a president of the United States. And this is going back. My parents have passed. They've been gone for a number of years. But I think, you know, because of playing the saxophone, I was able to introduce my parents to the president. That was an amazing experience.
Which president was it?
That was Bill Clinton.
Bill Clinton.
Yeah. Unbelievable.
And he had a little club that was, when he was doing his reelection, that was called the Saxophone Club. So at every time that he had a rally, there would be a saxophone player.
And doesn't he play, right?
He does
play. Okay, yeah.
Well, I'm not sure how good.
Right, but I mean, he probably maybe better than me.
Dave has a very high standard. But listen, despite the long list of accolades we've talked about, I mean, we've barely scratched the surface. You are in the middle of your Summer Horns tour right now. For your fans who haven't heard about your cruises, by the way, you take your show out into the middle of the ocean in various parts of the world. You do a cruise, you have a wine that supports the Starlight Children's Foundation, you have 2 radio shows. When do you have downtime, Dave?
You've done your research, Derek. It's very, very impressive.
We've known each other for a while, but seriously, Dave, like, when is Dave time? Or do you just love touring so much that this is relaxing for you?
Well, we have, I do love my job. That's the one thing, and I'm sure that you guys love your jobs too, which makes it so you go into work and it doesn't feel like work, and that's the way it really feels like for me. And I feel very blessed that I've been able to, by playing into this piece of metal, somehow travel the world and playing concerts all over the world, and people still come, and that's a really wonderful thing. The cruises are an incredible experience because it's such a community. We've built a community that's traveling the world together through music. And the wine and radio, these are, I guess I'm probably ADD when it comes right down to it, and I get a little bored doing the same thing, so I always like mixing it up. And that's what keeps it very interesting for me. But I'm about to take about a 2-week break, and I'm going to go to
decompress.
My place. Yep, I have a little place in New York, a little tiny little pied-à-terre there, and that's where I'll be for the next couple of weeks.
That's
all right.
Awesome.
Well, a reminder before Dave performs, because he's about to, we promise, if you want to learn more about Dave, his tour dates, his wine, his next cruise, and all kinds of other things, you can visit his website, DaveCause.com.
And you're going to play A Train. That's your song that you're going to...
A Train. Well, actually, this is a mashup of 2 songs that were from 2 different New Yorkers spread by a different generation. So on one hand, it's the classic A-Train, which is from Duke Ellington, and it's mashed together with a song that also employed the use of a horn section by Jay-Z. Okay?
Amazing.
So these 2 things together, let's see if it works.
All right.
Thanks,
Austin.
Take it away.